Wait.
Can these guys do anything?
Remember?
To their instincts, like animals.
Man, screw Shinra.
Damn right. What's that?
Mako extraction's effects on the region's water supply.
And
they found that there were none. Or so the official statement claimed.
Oh, no need to worry then.
If I may put your minds at ease, both Nibelheim's water tower and pipe network utilized filtration devices that were state-of-the-art for the time. Furthermore, there was no evidence that water quality was impacted by the reactor. The filters likely mitigated any deleterious effects.
Well, I grew up drinking that water.
That certainly explains a lot.
Sure those filters worked?
You tell me.
Yeesh, what a mess.
Seems like they want to go inside. Should be marked like cattle. No one.
accompany them to their objective. They may lead us to yet another fragment.
I think we got fans.
They're after the proto-relic, too.
Ignore them.
Where do you think these ones are off to?
I guess? Bumming me out.
What is?
These black robes. They all smell the same, more or less.
Because of the Mako, you think?
Could be, but I doubt it. Their scent is, I don't know, heavier? To me, a person's scent is one of their most defining features. But all these guys smell almost identical.
Hey, what do I smell like?
You smell like you. Simple as that.
And me? Eggs or something?
Gotta be stifling.
Oh, it is. Trust and believe. Hotter than a friggin' oven.
I still can't believe they managed to cross the desert in those get-ups. Pretty crazy.
Some did. Not all.
We ran into a bunch before you joined, Yuffie.
In Midgar? I saw my fair share when I was there, too. Never came across them before that, though. Now that I think about it.
Live next to one for a bit.
What do you think they're pointing at?
There's a submarine dock beneath the harbor. Maybe that.
I bet you that's where we'll find the proto-relic.
Huh? make us go and fish it out.
The simplest way inside would be by sea.
Then Selena's got us covered.
Thank you. Stop!
You're gonna feel this.
Some really weird, deep level, right?
Seems so.
Seems so?
I don't have proof, just a hunch. But the more I see, the more I know I'm right.
Just one more reason why we gotta put a stop to that crazy bastard.
I didn't mean to startle you. I simply wanted to inform you that I've located more roped individuals.
Copy. Send us the coordinates.
Of course! Right away!
There they are.
Wait, something's not right.
Yeah.
what could his experiments be doing in a place like this? Unless... no.
Well now, this I did not expect. My precious specimens. And you, Chadley. Model number CDA-6, was it? Or 7, perhaps? One, two, three, four, five, six. Aha! Yes, lucky number 7. You and your brothers are just full of surprises, aren't you? Don't be shy now. Open up and let me see what makes you tick. There's a good boy.
What is it?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Look!
It seems our roped friends are on the move again. You'd best follow closely behind. I would hate for any of them to run afoul of one of Hojo's experiments. Please, keep them from harm.
Group from before? Where'd they go?
Killed by fiends, maybe. Or forced to fuse with them.
Hojo's dead.
What's up here?
Old lighthouse, among other things. Never checked it out myself, though.
I wonder if there's a tea room.
A what?
A tea room. In Wutai, you can't throw a ninja star without hitting at least a couple, you know? Tea's always free. The food, on the other hand, that's how they get ya.
That's so. Well, I don't think we're gonna find one here. Or anywhere else nearby.
Ooh. Beastie!
on it.
Broden, hey, snap out of it.
Wait, the guy from Calm?
Is he Mako poisoned?
No, he's a former soldier.
It calls to me. I must answer. The reunion. It's time.
Do you think he was getting treatment in Nibelheim too?
You good?
I found another gathering of these individuals, the largest yet. It would appear that they're headed for the coastline. Do you think you could investigate for me?
Will do. It's time. Time we checked it out.